MrBeast just went on a $1 vacation, but this furry friend was constantly causing them mayhem. When they arrived at the $1 hotel, they thought it was a joke as the walls had holes in them and the light barely worked, but I guess that's what you get if you only spend $1. They then realized there was a raccoon on the roof, and at one point it jumped down and scared them.
Get all the sand out.
The raccoon just ran in.
If you were scared, subscribe.